Hi everyone, my name is Elena Crawford. I'm gonna be your Pampered Chef Director for the week. We're just getting home from church, so I wanted to show y'all a quick recipe that I'm going to use in the slow cooker stand and the Dutch oven rock crock. It's gonna be a recipe that I'm gonna share later in the week, but it'll give you time to get your ingredients together if you wanna try it. So Sundays are always busy for us. We have softball later today. So we're just gonna get everything put in the rock crock. And it's gonna be good. So if y'all have any questions during the week and y'all wanna ask, just don't hesitate anytime. Just send me a message or comment on any of the posts. We're gonna have a lot of fun this week, play a lot of games and a lot of product information. I can't get all the product information in, so if there's something you wanna see, just let me know. So right now we're gonna make root beer ribs. And so I've already used the little cute paring knife. The knives come with a little case, and I've already peeled the membrane off of the ribs. So I've used the kitchen shears to cut them. We're gonna cut them in four so that they fit better in the rock crock. So I'm just gonna cut this last one and you'll see how easy that is. And then we're going to put those in our rock crock and we're gonna use our smoky applewood rub. You can use any type of barbecue rub. Again, Pampered Chef, there's no MSG, no, they're gluten-free. They're really good with their flavor. So we're just going to rub those on both sides of the ribs. Can you see that, Ashton? Mm-hmm. So just get in there and really rub that in there. Probably be easier if I had two hands free to do this. Again, this is 2 to 4 pounds of pork ribs. And I love these rock crocks. You can actually start baking on top of the stovetop with the rock crock. It can be used on the stove, on the grill, in the oven, under the broiler, in the freezer, in the microwave, and it's dishwasher safe. So they're my new favorites. You'll hear a lot about those this week. So you just get those all in the rock crock. Let me wash my hands real quick. Just show that. Also, our cutting mats, they come in a set. They're very handy if you don't have like a lot of space to store them. They're thin, flexible. They have a little sticky side to the bottom of them. Each one has helpful information if you're just starting out cooking. So it comes in a set of three. There's also a green one. So what we're gonna do is pour in 6 ounces of root beer. And that's it, guys. The measure all cup is great. I use it for like peanut butter and sticky items like honey and syrup, because what you do is once you put your ingredient in here, you just pop it out and it gets all of the ingredient. But that's what I use to put in the root beer for our root beer ribs. So it was just 6 ounces of root beer, and that is going to cook on low for 6 to 8 hours. So I will see y'all later tonight. Again, if y'all have any questions, and thank y'all for joining the party. If you have friends that you know are gonna love these products, go ahead and tag them in this party as well. And I look forward to meeting all of y'all this week, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.